Yo, what's good? What's good? It's your boy RJ Double Love. Welcome back to GTA 5. And today I'm doing another video that actually involves director mode, which is actually like a film I made, which is similar to the assassination log, except this time it's actually more longer and it actually involves voices, which are gonna be done by me. I'm sorry if they're sloppy, but I'm gonna try to do the best I can. So please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and enjoy the film. Ooh, got him! Ooh, yo, I'm killing it in Black Ops 3, man. Shit, man. I should get more trophies on PS4 anyway. What the fuck, Jimmy? What the fuck are you doing? I'm just playing some Call of Duty. See that? Man, I don't give a shit if you're playing Call of Duty. You should be taking out the trash. I'll do that shit later, man. Just let me finish this real quick, alright, Michael? Damn. I don't give a shit if you're playing Call of Duty. Your fat ass should be taking the trash. Now do it now. Yo, come on, Dad. Just let me finish this, alright? Please. Nigga, do it now before I whip your ass and kick you out of this house. Nigga, make me. Yo, I can't believe my dad's keeping out of my house like that. I'll just call my boy Trevor. Maybe he'll let me stay over his house for a while. Shit. Pick up. Yo, what the fuck is this? Yo, it's your boy Jimmy. I was wondering if I could stay over your house because Michael kicked me out. So, is that cool? Trevor? Nigga, freeze! Trevor? Fuck, I'll just call Devin. Maybe he'll pick me up. Oh my god, I can't believe this, man. Yo, Devin? I was wondering if you could pick me up. Nigga, pick you up? Nigga, I can't pick you up. I'm not gonna pick you up after you just, like, made that really mean comment on my last video, and it was really fucked up. Haha, bitch. I can't believe this. Nobody wants me to stay with them. Now I have to go out all here all by my own. The only way I can do that is if I stand up. So I gotta find a way how. First I gotta rob a bank, steal some cars, make some money on my own, and then I'll be able to do it.
I want you to stop smoking it, not dealing it. You need some income.